Boy, oh boy, does it feel good to be a man. It feels real good. Oh, I was driving that car. Anyways, I'm gonna say anyways forever. I'm sorry. I can't stop. Okay. Ah. I'm sorry. Anyway, yeah, dang it. I'm really not. Now I'm trying not to do it, and I can't. It's impossible. Let's go in and save before I go crazy. Ooh. I've never been up here. What is up here? Nope. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. It's just a hotel. Oh, I got clean clothes that aren't weird, disgusting golf clothes. Yeah. It's amazing, isn't it? Isn't the world amazing? Wait, I'm already lost again. Okay, there we go. Yay. Is that a hotel or something? Because it's nice. Can I jump the counter? What's back here? Drugs? There's no drugs. Okay. Save time. Boom, ba doop, boop, 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 boop. Alright, time to head out again. Is C still Corporal? Or is that a different guy? Because I remember being done with him. But it could be a completely different guy with a C. The C looks the same. There's some problems here. Let's go to it. Let's go to it. We'll find out. Find out. Ooh, that's my bad.
I'll take the blame on that one.
I will. Because I care. Because I really, really care. Ooh, I'm gonna set that one too. I'm not having a good time. But now I'm there! Yeah, it's the same guy. Right? This was that building. Yay. Corporal. Captain. Who's Corporal or Captain? I don't remember. Ooh. I damaged that. My bad. I'm back now. Yes, sir, yes, pleased. Sir.
I would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. Once you get it, I want you to call me immediately.
All right. Military hardware, eh? That sounds dangerous. Oh, I damaged that. Oh, when I saved, my health went up. I didn't know that it was Vice City that had that. Good for it. Good for Vice City. Map time. I got a map, guys. Hey. Still cool. Okay. So yeah, we want to head up, go across the bridge, and head up more. Oh, no, that was the bridge. What am I doing? This is my jam, but I can't sing it because it's copyrighted. Turn. Boom. Nailed it. Hit that. Ow. Didn't really nail it. Whatever. Don't matter. It really don't matter. Digging the song. I'm kicking. Greetings from Vice City. Look at that. Nailed it. Oh, I didn't nail it. Woo! I suck at driving, though. In general. And in games. I can never pull that off. Anyways. So, anyways, again. Oop. Find a way to steal the tank.
Convoy, halt! Civilian, move away from the tank! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Civilian in the tank, stop it!
Defensive position!
Don't even try.
Security protocol, fail to give me an echo trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Oh, it's just right there. That was simple.
Oh,
Yeah, I got this. I hope. Yay! That was pretty easy. Is that the whole mission? That may not be the whole mission. Boop. Well, that was very simple. I'll take it. I'll take the money, too. Stop that car. Stop that car. Thank you. Appreciate it. I just got A. Who was A again? Who the A is A? See what I did there? Good times. Good times. And I gotta go back over. Ugh. The struggle. Oh well, we can do this. We're on fire right now with missions. We have only lost once. Not lost, but you know. Failed. Look at that. Look at that. You confused? I am. Good. Good. You're my obsession. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Sorry. Alright. So we're right again. I'm really a disgrace to my family. They're probably not very proud. That's probably why they don't watch my stuff. Or the fact I don't tell them.
I'm Jeremy Robach. Entrepreneur,
they know, but I don't tell them. Okay, there we go. Ooh.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little
R&R. It's a love fest guy.
I reckon you're going to owe me a favor or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Alright. 2-bit hit. What does that even mean? Ooh, limo. Ooh, am I sitting
Tommy,
in the back?
This is Donald Love.
Donald, oh, dear, Tommy so Vercetti, bright.
The latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Wait, Donald Love.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something.
That was the one
now,
guy.
Nothing brings down
Liberty
real
City,
estate
dude.
Prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war.
They're connecting
Except
the story.
Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be
Except
going
this is back in time.
Case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a Haitian gang lord died. Apparently the Cubans did it. Nobody's certain, but let's make them certain. You disguise yourself as a Cuban hombre and head on down and crash that funeral. Mix it up, and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh?
No idea.
Just sit
no
back
idea what that means.
And watch the prices tumble.
Do I even look Cuban? I don't think... Oh, I killed a hooker. It always happens to me. Cops don't care. That also always happens to me. Good. This is the right way. Good. Now I'm gonna say good. It's a pattern that I'm developing and I'm not liking it. I'm not liking it, guys. Look at this. I'm gonna say screw you to this car by doing a little Tokyo Drift around it. How's it feel? Yeah. Scared? Totally scared. I'm really good at scaring people. Whoop. And that's really distracting. But I got control. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. I want to pick up. I'm gonna get some cool clothes. The next game I can actually walk into a closed door. Oh, now I just gotta kill a dude. Easy piece of money. I met Donald again, which was weird. Because Donald becomes that guy in Liberty City. Oh, this is not gonna look good on my resume, though. Oh, there's the guy I'm killing. Ow! Ow, you guys are hurting your own guy as well. Stop. I'm trying to... Take it down. Ow. Oh, there goes 90% of my health. die. The man was indestructible. There we go. Then let's get out of here. No song fits better after killing the person than this one. That's for sure. Because it gets the spirits up, doesn't it? I'm digging it. I'm really digging it. Yeah. I gotta go get my armor, probably. K. Who's K? Yeah, I got my little Atlanta outfit. I think it's already time for a save again. Maybe pick up more armor. Maybe not. Oh, that's... Oh, I can use health. Who am I kidding?
Hey, Leo. I got some work for you.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and
took
his
a dead
phone.
Guy.
Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big horned. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's...
Danny Trejo? Is that Danny Trejo?
Don't talk mano y mano.
Sounds like Danny Trejo. I'm gonna just assume it's Danny Trejo. I can work for Danny Trejo? Of course I will. Is that his big annoying thing? Like, is that it? Is that the Danny Trejo mark? Wait, legend, how do I... It doesn't tell me how to get... Oh, there we go. It is. It's the Danny Trejo mark. Danny Trejo, no. Danny Trejo, oh yeah. Might as well do another mission. I got full health. That's still annoying. Keep doing it. Still annoying. But oh well. I can't really argue this game's like, what, 12, 13 years old? I think it was 03, right? Maybe not. One was, 2001? Somebody correct that. Somebody get the stats. Get the stats. Fact the stats. Check the stats and facts. Facts the stats.
Ooh.
Is it? It's grayed out now. Is it like a certain time? I'm not there. Oh, nope. Everyone just disappeared too. Good for them.
Oh
yeah, this is
beer,
Love Fist.
What are you talking about?
You know that wanker there is the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
All
in plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard.
Damn, it looked good. It looked real good.
Bloody hell, you nutter!
That's what they call me. Oh, I gotta hurry.
It could even take quarters.
Let's
then a
do this.
Man comes by to empty the machine.
Coming! Nope, oh, bad idea.
Genitron fighting the evil of boredom.
Should have got a faster car. Yeah, that was probably my favorite way that I've ever failed a mission, so I'll take it. I really will. Struggle.